Go ahead and walk him for just a second.